In this tutorial, we are preparing a voice recording for analysis. The ear is able to differentiate between different speakers. When we record something, every sound are equally important in the signal. So if we do an analysis with more than one person speaking, we will have to edit it. If there's music or traffic noise in the background, this influences the signal too, and for example, if you have music in the background, you cannot do a voice analysis. The editing program I'm using is Audacity. It runs on both Mac and PC, and it is free. If you are familiar with another sound editing software, just use that. The recording I have imported is from archive.org. It is an interview with writer Anthony James Barnett.
And were they just short stories, or did you have novels there?
At that time, I was writing short stories. Mm-hmm. It wasn't
We can hear a male and a female voice. The female voice is questioning, and the male voice is telling a story. When they're speaking at the same time, we cannot use the sound signal. But each time they speak separately, we can use the voice signal. What we're doing first is to create a mono track. And this is because it is needed for the analysis of the fundamental frequencies in the following software tutorial that you're going to see. What is important when you're working with sound files is to keep a logbook. You have to write down the entire length of the recording, but also when you start cutting in the recording, how much time you have of each speaker. It might be only 5 seconds, it might be 20 minutes. That depends, but it's important when you're doing this kind of analysis because it's a kind of statistic analysis. So now we have generated a mono track, and we want to add a new track for the female voice and a track for the male voice. We start here with this.
And were they just short stories, or did you have novels there?
Here it's just the female voice. We select it, and we don't want the beginning. There's a very weird sound wave over here that will influence the analysis badly. So we say Command C, and we say Command V, and now we continue. Oh, this is interesting. They are speaking at the same time, so we cannot use that part. So we have to find where there's only one speaker. It wasn't here. It was there. So now we have to find out how long he's speaking.
At that time, I was writing short stories.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so we go and we select until the of the female. We say Command C. And we say Command V. And we continue to do this until we have separated the voices. Now I want to show you how to export a voice. So imagine you select the part of the voice that you want to export. You choose File and say Export Selection, and then you name it. So now you have learned how to prepare a voice recording for analysis. And you are ready to start a real analysis. Good luck.